Well, sorry that took a little while. I know nothing about this game other than the few screenshots I've seen. It looked pretty cool. I'm digging the atmosphere so far, even just on the main menu. Unforgiving mode. You have a limited number of lives. After that, it's game over. Nightmare. The ultimate thrill. Death is permanent. Normal, the forgiving mode. When dying, you drop a part of your equipment. Indiegogo content. Additional cool but immersion-breaking content. What? Do I do this or not, chat? I think I enable it, okay. For the difficulty part, I feel like I should do hard. Stream title. I'm just gonna leave that alone. I think if I don't, I like alert everybody that I'm streaming again if I change it, and I think it's gonna fuck up the VOD splitting if I do that. The way I do it, I just like I go in, I find where the stream started. And then I cut it there. Just waiting to hear about this Indiegogo stuff. I don't know if I should turn it on or not. I feel like I probably shouldn't play with it if it's gonna be immersion breaking. Like, I don't know what it could, like, what is additional cool, like, what cool, define cool. That's kind of, my guess is it's probably gonna be like something to do with people that like backed the game or something, and it's gonna have like their usernames or something that could be immersion breaking in that sense. I have no idea. I don't know what this game is about or what you do in it aside from like maybe survival. I don't think it spoils anything, it's just like random stuff. Yeah, okay, yeah. Alright, whatever. Let's try it on hard. If I die, I'll drop it to normal. Playing a challenging and forgiving game. Unforgiving game. You will not be led by the hand. Thank God. Respect the woods. Be patient and focus. This needs voiceover. Come on. Oh, I love that already. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I love it. The immersion. No way. Can I pick up the glass? The edible thing growing on this land. I still have some left. I saw medical notes there. Wait. I don't want to read them now. Barricaded window dismantle? I don't know about that. Alcohol distiller. Producing moonshine. Oh, I kind of wish it, like, let you click and, like, drag it open. That would have been better. Dinner's almost out of juice. I need to find a full gasoline can. Saw a broken tractor to the east. Maybe I could find some gas there. Is this my home? Because if so, what the fuck? What was that? Cages, this time they're empty? What do you mean this time? Is it trying to get me to, like, pick it up, or... I can't do anything with that if it... Okay, so scrolling does that. Lock is jammed. I bet we open that later. What is in here? My bed? A bunch of dates, maybe, or no. It's just like the different channels where he's heard voices, I guess. Again, know the notes by heart, don't want to read them. Okay, what's this? Key. Boards. Some matches, a rag, alcohol, and a book. Ugh, what happened to your face? Thank you. These are probably barricaded for a reason. I best not enter this room right now? Okay. Why? I guess there could have been something in there. Okay, hold it. Okay. I don't know why, but I have a feeling I'll need it. I'm gonna put it here. My dog, I don't think he's going to make it. I should end his suffering. Okay. No, come on. Don't make me strangle the dog. What the fuck? I can't, like, look at... Hold on. Your position on the map is not marked. Discover new locations added to the map. Okay, where I am is where it's red. In order to not get lost, you need to learn how to determine your position relative to the discovered locations and landmarks. Okay. I mean, that seems fair enough, I guess. You're not gonna spoil, but this is only the beginning. This story is wild. Oh, I know, it's just the prologue. The game hasn't even begun yet. I'm nowhere in the game. It has just begun. What are we doing? Oh, I opened my bag or whatever. How did I? Tab, okay. No, why? I'm sorry. This is gonna be a game. I wish there was like a quick, oh, a hold control, nice. No one is able to pass through this thicket. Except for me. Oh God. I think I'm in this part. Never mind, I'm here. I went this way. Why can't I? Okay, control shift. And control is just for single things. It wants me to craft a torch. Okay, so it adds like a crafting table here now. This is a special kind of torch. Okay. Oh God, I can't wait to die and have to start all this over. Abandoned house. Completely absorbed. By what, the mold? Is this Resident Evil? Clothes. Nothing. Nothing to be found. Oh. Okay. Repair the doorway? Why would I do that? It's because it's a doorway and that's a mechanic in the game. See anything. If only I had a torch. Okay. How did I not see this before? You ever get that feeling that you're being watched? What is this? I want nothing to do with this man. I think this one is still breathing. Wait, what does he mean by this one? There's a value on the key as well. Can I sell stuff? Why would I want to? Hmm. 21. With three holes. And some kind of weird, almost jigsaw-like key. What happened? What? You know, I had a feeling that's how it was gonna lead as I walked up to the man, and he said, "This one is still breathing." So now is it gonna flip the roles as soon as we start playing the game, and we're gonna be the person that's locked up? Because that would be a very cool way of doing the prologue. What is this man on about?
Where's the exit? Where's the detonator?
Oh my god. I'll kill you like a dog if I have to. Oh no. I'm so right, aren't I? We start playing as the guy that's locked up. Oh my god. Fantastic prologue. Good job. Well done. That fucker stole my key. Okay, wait, we can craft now. Okay, I have this. Can I just use it? Yes. I keep wanting to click and drag it. Like, click and hold down. And then drag, but you can't. You have to click it and then click again. Like, again, and I hate that. I wish you could do it both ways. Every UI has a problem. I don't know why. It's fine. Whatever. thanks for the follow. Barricaded door. I guess I just... Oh. Do I wait for him? No. There's gotta be something for me to do. I don't wanna like just waste attacking things, you know? Cause things have durability. If I can't leave the room, again, the only thing I can think of doing is waiting for the man to come back in. But I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. I mean, if it's dismantle, then maybe it's break it, I guess? I would assume dismantling would be upgrade. I guess, yeah, okay. In my mind, dismantling was like breaking it down. Like with whatever I had. Be it my fists or whatever I had equipped. But I guess you have the ability of like saving the wood if you do that. I understand. But now I don't have- oh fuck. Oh god, why? Okay, time to die. What? He's playing games with me, okay. Gotcha. No. Table leg. Okay, here's a weapon. Oh, you can... You keep broken items. I guess maybe you can fix them later. Maybe I should have saved some of that gas. What the fuck? Corpse has two dials instead of eyes. His mouth is wide open. I can hear a distorted voice barely distinguishable from the radio static. Okay, so is he like the radio personified in a way, weird way? Did he become the radio? Dot dot dot. What do you want from me, dude? I can't. You want me to... 4892. What happened to that? Huh? Wait, what actually happened to that item? How do I get to that item? Maybe journal. Can't do that now. Okay, we know what's in this room. We don't know what's in this room. Who's there? Oh, fuck. Oh, no, no, no. Who's there? Please. Okay, like, cry for help. Door seems stuck. Apply some force. Can I just, like, run at it? Okay, I guess I hit it. Help me. Come closer. Oh, this is not a trap at all. Can't wait to die. Oh, fuck my life. Holy shit. What? Okay. I have more questions, but let's move on. What? 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 Night was exceptionally uneventful. So what? Was that a nightmare? Okay. I didn't notice this was animated until I stopped reading. That's very well done. Look at the weird bottle. Okay, so the bottle is filled with like some kind of gas that protects me. Examine the oven. I'm sorry, I'm not reading all this out loud. Okay, so you can use the pot to cook food, I guess. Okay. Very cool menus. I'm loving this art. Okay, I need to barricade windows. Okay. I don't have any. I need to get wood, I guess. It'd be funny if it was the same one. Oh, okay. They're like pulsating. Half empty, contains enough gas for one more night. Find a full cannon in the house above the underground entrance. Turn on the generator before dark. Hiding in the shadows won't do any good. They're coming either way. Who is they? Guess we're just gonna ignore the fact that there's a dead body in there. Sure. Where am I going? I mean, like, I need to find wood. And gas. But I have nothing. Like, I don't have any. Okay, we'll find something. Can we harvest things? Or rather, oh, it's like a maze. Wait, is that good or bad? Poisonous mushrooms. I mean, I guess maybe you can make like poison traps or something. Poison weapons, like imbue an axe with some poison on it. So when you hit somebody or something, it hurts them over time. I wanted to test the stamina thing. You just get, like, low breath or whatever. Out of breath. And you're slowed down. I like the lighting effect. What was that? Oh, fuck me. Broken tractor. What? I want nothing to do with that. For sure. Fuck. I thought I could harvest it. Oh my god, I jumped so hard there. I'm gonna die now, aren't I? No, it just hurts me for that long. Thank you. these like clusters, the white ones, we can't touch. Guess we gotta come back here. I wonder what these icons mean next to my health. I'll find out soon enough. Uh-oh. I wonder what that means. The road home. It's just kind of gone from your inventory. Probably put in your journal. Oh, the torch axe has a melee weapon, I guess. Yeah, that makes sense. Is this person gonna kill me too? Go back. I don't have any gas, I don't think, but what is this? Death? Shiny stone picked up. I see what you mean by stalker. Oh fuck, wait. Did I not turn it on? You can burst out through doors like that? Okay, good to know. I foresee that getting me killed at some point. Does this go on forever? I must have a lot to say, I suppose. Oh god, it stays there. Oh, fuck my life. Content. Okay, well, I mean, I'm home. It's nighttime. Now what? Oh my god, there's no door here. Darkness. Darkness. Oh fuck me. Grab it. Grab it. I don't like what I hear. I don't. Okay. What? I like spun it around. Okay, that's glitching out. You can't mount over it. I wonder. Ah. Oh, it pushed through though. Like, I just want to align it with the wall, but it doesn't want anything to do with that. There it lies, I suppose.
What?
How? The torch went out. Oh god, what happened to my house? Oh, is that like the roof or something? I should not be alive. Who are you? Why are you in my home? Wolfman? Oh, it's an actual wolfman. Get through to the silent forest. All the roads lead to nowhere. Nice. What about this thing? Part for a church fair. Okay. We can trade with him. Handgun frame? What? I wish I knew what the shiny stone was for aside from selling. I mean, don't tell me. I just mean like I wish it had like some kind of description or something like that would tell me, hey, this item is used for something. I feel like it's gonna be used for crafting in some fashion. I wanna hold on to it. That, or it's truly just used for trading. Could just be that valuable. I don't know. I made my camp in the Dry Meadow. Another location marked on my map. Weird. Don't forget to turn off the generator during the day. Oh, okay. Yeah. I think the dog came in this way. Like, through that hole. Thank you. Okay, so... Is that because of the inventory? No, it's because of where I am. Time freezes here. House's like area of effect or whatever. It's just like a safe zone that freezes time. Unless it's like permanently. Yeah, okay. It doesn't go back to freezing it. So it's like as soon as you leave the house, you need to be sure you're ready to leave. This is yet. I want to say, they told me to go east for the gas. I'm gonna go back this way. I think I was in the house that I needed to look around or something, but I had to come back because of time. I don't have any inventory space because I'm a dumbass. What? Oh god, he wants to fight me now? Oh, it's here that I need to go to, I think. I need to go more left. Could be completely wrong about that. I'm gonna turn it up again. Like, this here is a little too loud, but fuck it. Like, it's the bass that's the loudest for me, at least, but I can turn it down to my end. I just think it's so good. So I gotta get in here somehow. I don't see any doors. This. Oh, you can just walk in. Of course. I wonder if I want to be doing that, or if I want to be leaving them. I mean, this is abandoned, so I should be taking this stuff. Also so that I don't step on it myself, but I just wonder. Sack. Lockpick, bread. Rag, nail, lockpick. Found some gas, some cigarettes. Wait, I don't have anything to prevent myself from dying here. Like, I could make this, but it would be using up some of the gas that I just got. Crushed by enormous roots. Can I even dig? I don't have a shovel. Light bulb dimly lights. The what? You mean dimly lights? The wet walls of the underground passage. Dimly lit. Oh, no, I guess that does make sense. Okay. I can't get everything here. Motorcycle magazine. I guess I can, actually. It stacks. Construction seems on the verge of collapse. Yeah, let's walk through it then. Why not? What could go wrong? Blocked by overgrown tangled roots. there's anything for me to do in there, I don't see it. Aside from being able to dig, and I can't do that yet. Is there a way to see what time it is? I guess without a watch, you can't. Okay. I have more power now. How do I fuel this thing up? Oh, probably the same way. What am I doing? Hold on. Yeah. Upgrades. Oh. Okay, I will be able to see farther. Once a day, I'll be able to heal myself by standing next to an electrical light source. Today, I'll be able to learn my current location on the map. I'll be able to heal myself by eating mushrooms. I think we need to see farther. What? Negative perk? What the fuck? Staying in dark areas at night can be dangerous to me. I like how I have my options here, don't you? Just kind of forces you into this. There's nothing else that's bad. What do you want me to pick from? That's kind of lame. So be it, though. With buffs come debuffs. the workbench can store items too. Oh, good. Oh, I didn't even notice this. Thank you. Oh, good riddance, keeping all this shit here. Thanks for the follow. Sorry, I don't have any like fancy pop-ups or anything. I just like to keep things to the game. Like, the focus on the game, rather. Okay, everything's in there, aside from these two things. So I want to say I need to keep these on myself. Okay, let's see what we can make. Okay. I probably want one of these, at least. Okay. I'll leave everything else here. Upgrade workshop. Craft more items and fit more upgrades into weapons. I mean, I have enough. Why not? Okay, now we can make more stuff. Hotbar upgrade. Inventory upgrade. Oh my god. A single shot pistol. Oh, it's just like one shot and it's gone. It's like last resort weapon. Two kinds of Molotovs? I don't understand why. Does one burn more? Like, what's the difference? I know, I can see with the crafting item. Just like visually, it doesn't tell you, like, it doesn't say like something Molotov cocktail, like it should have some kind of identifier or describer or something. It's just two crafting paths to take to make the same item. That's kind of weird. Okay. Okay, so let's think. I need to build a shovel. Let me go back to was it this? I think it was up here. The log piles. I want to get all that stuff. How long have I been playing this game? 92 minutes. So like, what, an hour and a half? So far I'm loving this, and I've done absolutely nothing in the game. Don't make me kill this dog. I already had to kill one earlier. Oh! Fuck me. I'm not looking where I'm walking. I'm so focused on the dog. Darkness creeps. feel like I've... Well, let's... Come on, then. Come on. I should not be going left. I should be going right. Okay, this just feels wrong. Let me go back. I don't want to die. Found the wood. Why is there a rooster? God, wait, I need to turn on the, oh my god, it's getting darker and darker. Too dangerous to cook during the night. What do you mean? What? Oh no, come on, you're doing that stuff? Why did the knocking stop? We invite you to a celebration behind the cornfield in the southwestern edge of the dry meadow. 6598. That's not creepy. We close the door now. Oh god, we close the door now. That door closing is bullshit. What? Something is lurking in the shadow. I should stay close to the light. Good. Good. Good! Am I okay? Dead savage. Get out of my home. Is he just like free inventory space now? Is that what he is? Oh, you got in this way. Holy shit. I feel bad for buying this on sale. Like, I feel like this deserves its full price tag. Turn off the generator. Yeah, sorry. I'm just like thinking about everything that just happened. Also, isn't time stopped here? Isn't that okay? If time is stopped, how can it be draining? It's only until I leave that it's a problem, right? Like, it's not going down right now. I'm watching the meter. Hold on. I'm learning. Let's find out. I'm trying to... That's not showing up. Oh, there. I think it's because I have to, like, touch it with the mouse. Yeah. Okay, so let me put my finger there. I think it's not moving until you leave the home and time unfreezes. I get what you mean though. Like, you definitely want to turn this off before you leave your house. Or else, like, while you're running out in the middle of the woods or whatever, you're just draining it for no reason. Because nobody's here. Okay, chat, I'll do one more day. And then we'll save the rest for tomorrow. Well, not the rest of it, but you know, we'll continue tomorrow. I feel like this is best done in chunks instead of just like binging it out. I don't know. Also, I still do have a pretty bad headache. I think I should like call it quits soon. I am loving this game. Very cool. Love the atmosphere and the challenge. It's gotten me like jumping at least twice now, maybe three times. Like where I've genuinely just like been startled. Games don't really do that to me anymore. Resident Evil's the closest thing that comes to that. And this feels like that in a weird way. It's like a nice mix of Resident Evil and Stalker, and maybe a little bit of The Forest. I wonder where this fucking game goes. Like, I wonder. We don't really get any kind of information. Like, this ripped out shit, I'm guessing we're gonna get towards the end of the game. Keeps a track of. Okay, good. Really nice music. Did I get the soundtrack? Is that something that I can buy? The soundtrack is on there. I should have gotten the deluxe version. I'll add the soundtrack to my wish list. Okay, and this is where it shows all this stuff here. But it doesn't show descriptions, which is very stupid. Why? This game came out when? 2019? Hold on, I gotta alt tab again. Jesus, I slept on this one. I don't think they're ever gonna update it. I was like, oh, maybe they can fix this stuff. No, it's done. I wonder, have they made anything else, though? Just this one game. A three-man studio from Poland. Wow, three people made this game. You pirated it first because the creators released a torrent version. I have no problem with that. I mean, look, I think trying games before you buy them is fair game. How do you know if it works? Or if you're gonna like it? I mean, the stupid policies they have with returning games is just abysmal. 2 hours and then you're fucked? 14 days owned and you're fucked? Come on. Yeah, the music does sound very much like Resident Evil, yeah. I'm just like sitting here enjoying it. This game, again, I can't stop thinking about Resident Evil, Silent Hill, I mean, all these kinds of games just kind of blended together. Give me another minute or so, and then I'll continue. I'm gonna get a drink, hold on. I think I'm just gonna buy the soundtrack and say fuck waiting for a sale. It's that good. Alright, what do we got here? This is a different person. What the fuck am I looking at? Oh, he's wearing a helmet. Massive helmet is covered with an old sack and seems to be an integral part of the unnaturally pale body. What is he holding there? Is he writing on his hand? Yeah. His arm? He's writing all over him. Okay, weird man, what do you want?
I remember him.
Oh, he rescued me from the doctor's house. That man was no doctor. Oh, it's charcoal. We need to stick together, brother. Show him the picture of the road. He starts scribbling. All roads lead deeper into the woods. How profound. So here you can straight up sell items for rep, I guess. Good thing I didn't sell it to the other guy. Although, again, I don't know if I want to sell this. I guess let's find out what happens. I don't know, I feel like I need to hold on to that. But the rep. Well. Is this currency, or... like, if I hit accept... he nods. Okay, so I gained reputation. Okay. I understand. Okay. So your reputation is your currency, I guess. Okay, shovel blade. I need this. That's a lot, though. 46. I guess I need to, like... save up a bunch of rep, or maybe borrow it, like essentially pay back. I don't know if I want to do that. But to progress, I can only think of one other way of, like, this is it. Like, you have to... he doesn't want me to do that because I have negative rep. Okay, so you can only pay for as much rep as you have. You can't just be like, I'm good for it. No. Okay, fair enough. I didn't really see anything that I could really buy from this man that would be worth it. Like, the things I want cost too much. I feel like I should just wait and save it up. This regenerates health. Oh, what was the code we saw? Wait, can we not see that again? Here. 6598. Ugh. probably like the code to the door to enter wherever they told me to go, but I thought maybe they were like, here's something to help you out. A code for a panel that you own. I don't know. Trying not to go too far so that the time freeze doesn't go away. Let's see what else I'm missing here. Wood. Okay. I want to just keep going south, maybe? Let me see what's here. I don't know. Again, I can't do anything without a shovel at that other place, so I don't know what the game wants me to do until I have that. Just wander around and survive. Find new things. Do I have to hunt it for food? You know, I haven't really needed to eat at all. There's no real, like, sense of survival in that aspect. Am I even human? Am I dead? I'm gonna die now. Entrance to Silent Forest. Hold on. Why?
To a wedding party. Invitation to that house in the southwestern edge of the dry meadow. The music there has been playing nonstop since I remember, day and night. A never-ending wedding. Okay. Look, he's got a bullet hole in his chest. I have a feeling we're, like, in the land of the undead or something. And, like, everyone here, it's like a weird purgatory. Maybe. Hide my face. How do I do that? Oh, 6598. I was so far off there. Okay, it's not this house either. This is infested with something toxic. I need to find a way to get rid of it. I mean, I can think of one way. Can you? Burn, motherfucker. That definitely worked. So far, though.
search this. Something is floating inside. The skin looks to be quite thin. Maybe I could puncture or pierce it with something. Okay. Embryo? What are we dropping? Hold on. Just put it away here. I guess. Oh, down. Oh my god, what is this, Dark Souls? You know what, dude? You can have him. I want nothing to do with you. Cool. He's gonna chase me and kill me. I wonder if this is a safe zone. I need a better weapon to fight that guy. I wish I could see what time it was in day so I knew if I had time to do this again. I'm gonna try it. Are you glitching? Oh no. Easy fight. So this nail plank thing is about to break. I think I should just drop it. And then get his staff. I know I can repair stuff. I guess I can put that away. That for a rag. Oh, more than a rag. Door code is 3333. Can't get any easier, remember it. I'm not opening that door after dark anymore. I went to get some gasoline from the pig shed. I'll be back after dark. The pig shed? More rags, cool. Where did they go? They're gone. I glitched them out of no, there they are. Okay. Well, that was eventful. Let me go back and see if I can put some stuff away and maybe go back for the other stuff. Are you a body? Yeah, you are. See the color of the sky getting like more orange. I think it's coming to be like sunset. Well, it's dry at the moment. I should check back tomorrow. Okay, so you can use it once a day. Good to know.
I'm loving this. I'm terrified of what's going to happen at night, though. Now what am I going to die from? Also, I guess the light fixed itself. I thought I was going to have to repair it myself. Ah, let me do this. Oh my fucking god, I forgot it was there. I forgot it was there. How do I get out of it? Okay. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill myself. Close the door. Why can't you get in the bed? What? Who are you? Oh god, I'm gonna have to kill you, aren't I? There's home. It's so weird that that happened after talking about the bed. It's like the game knew what I wanted. Does the game want me to do something? It's pushing me. It's pushing me. Whatever it is, it pushed. Oh god. Oh god. Push back. Push back. You can't get in my home. Oh my god. I can't close the broken wall off, though. I think
The sound is getting louder. I think I'm okay. Some weird man appeared on my bed. Dogs came in. It was quite a night. Not to mention what had happened prior to even arriving at home. Everything in the other house. I think I should stop here for now. This is an amazing game though. I'm loving this. I can't really find any kind of complaints aside from slight menu UI bullshit. It would be nice to be able to click and drag things. Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Next time. I think this is correct. There's no real proper save system in the game, it just kind of auto-saves. Which is okay, I suppose. It would be nice to be able to make my own save, but... again, that's not what the game's about. If you can just save scum your way through it, the survival aspect is lost completely, I feel like. Well, again, thanks for watching. Hope you have a good day or a good night, wherever you are in the world. Ending the stream a bit soon tonight, but after yesterday's stream, I just need to get a little more rest. I guess tomorrow we'll continue with Darkwood in the evening, I feel like, is best at night. I don't want to play that during the day. So maybe some more Stalker or Resident Evil 4 beforehand. We'll see. All right, take care, everyone.